Just be careful. I'll be behind you. Watch your back. All right, thank you. Thank you. dog food. Maybe you should get the foot straps.
Yeah, I know.
So you can strap it down, no? Alright, you're in Jersey. Yeah, keep going all the way out, make a left. You can get off over here on this curve. Keep going straight. Just watch cars. It's fucking closed. What the fuck? Ah, man. What? All this for nothing. Well, yeah, but why is it closed? Hey, you know why it's closed?
You have to go in the other way.
No, I know. There's all the way up there, then you come down that big hill, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but do you know
they
why it's closed?
I don't know. It says use palisade. They shut it.
Yeah. All right, thank you.
No worries. Come now.
All right, we can't do that because it's a problem when we come back up that hill. There's another way where I was going to go too next time. But if we go there, I don't think I'll make it back up that hill. It's a steep hill, so. Yeah, it got to be another day. I don't know why they closed it. So you know what we can do? When we go back over the bridge, we can go by the park over there. We got a couple parks there. Inwood Park and Tryon Park. So we're there anyway. That sucks. Well, number 9. Before we go out, we can go up on the other side here. If I can make it up that hill, I don't know, I haven't done it. There's, that's that historic park. The cannons are there and all that. You ever seen one of my videos? Where I went there? With the cannons? It's over here. Huh? No, the cannons. We had the war with the British. Oh, yeah. Today was a good day, you know, we got up early. See, we got to do it early every time, because we got all day out. Yeah. Over here now, we can try it up here. I don't even know if I can make it, but. Yeah, come over here. Yeah, I guess that hill wasn't bad. If it's steep, it's bad. If it's just gradual, it's okay. Yeah, get in front. got your video. It's nothing. It's really nothing. It's just a little thing all around. See the cannon? Yeah, you can go there. You can go all the way up. I'm not gonna go, I already went there, but if you wanna check it out. This is where we fought the British, I guess. Yeah. They were crossing here. We had cannons on the other side, on the Manhattan side. Well, who the hell knows? And this is the cabinet. You shouldn't. See, these are the cabinets. You can read up on the little roll around. Go up here if you want. Go up and then go around. Damn, I don't know.
Does it say?
It probably does. Somewhere.
Probably
huh? 1800?
Columbia? Not Columbia.
George go around, then we're gonna go near the bridge. Like this, we'll be right there. Can't get lost. You just gotta go all around, that's all. Now the other park is gonna be nice. happened?
What?
Sounded like it was gonna land on us.
Oh.
This is it.
It's a little thing.
Yeah, been over there.
You can go that way if you want.
That way?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you're going far around.
Keep following this road around that house. Actually, I don't even know what that is. Some kind of library, maybe, or some museum? Follow the bike. Wow, what is that? That's a turkey? Is that a turkey? Wow, that's pretty big, yeah. That's the first time I've seen it. Oh, look at the little babies. Wow, there's a lot of them. That's a big turkey. It's a big thing, huh? I wonder how they find it, what they eat. they look. And then we could go up there a little closer. It's nice, right? You should come with Esperanza. She could ride.
How would you get here?
With the bike. Yeah, let's go up there. Now we have to go back. So you gotta remember, when you're going up a hill, especially on the bridge, where it's a narrow thing, try not to stop when you're going up a hill. It's hard to start again with the chair, especially this one, mine. Because if you stop, you might not have the power. Well, you might, but I might not have the power to keep
it on the bridge.
Huh?
Talking on the bridge?
Yeah, so, you know when we go up the bridge, that narrow at the beginning? Yeah, try not to stop. If somebody's in the way, yell before you get there so they move or something. Because if you stop, it's going to be hard to take off again, you know? At least my chair is, for sure.
It was like tomatoes.
Huh?
It was like tomatoes? I'm hungry. I was calling pizza, fish.
I'm gonna have pizza when I get home.
I want to get some mushrooms.
That too, I want.
Have you gone to Fairway?
No.
They got some sausages now.
Where? Our Fairway? Mm-hmm. They got the ones that we have?
I don't know about that, but they got some, like for the holidays, for the barbecue.
Ah, might be a good idea. Maybe we get it on the way back. Get some bread and.
Awesome.
All right, let's get out of here. So we go to the other park. Yeah. Left. Oh, yeah, it's at the Starlet Park Visitor Center. I guess like a little museum for this. Yeah, last, straight, straight down. Yeah. No, just straight down. No, down. Where, this way we came up. Huh? Oh, but I told you, just straight down. Make a right, and we go right back on the bridge. We could go down there. Look. Look down there. See where the jet skis? We could go, you see the bikes? That's where we would have been going down. Maybe they were cleaning the road. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
All right. Slow down. right, listen, look. Yeah, get in the street, get in the street. We're gonna go straight. Look, Yankee Stadium is that way.
What's that?
Yankee. Straight ahead, I think we're gonna run into the park. Where are we at? What street is this? We're in Fort Washington. Look, we're 187th Street. This is it. This is the official, I guess, official entrance. Usually I go in from the other angle.
I got 7.
I got 8. Doesn't matter. Don't worry about it. You got 8. Don't look at the numbers. You could go through here. You want to go around the flowers? Yeah. It goes all around, then we go down. could go down there and go all around down there. Or we could go this way. What happened? Can't know. You fucking do nothing yet. This is not. You gotta use the chair. You gotta know where. Don't worry. This is maybe 15 miles. I mean, I've been here a few times, but I never really explored everywhere because it's big. But I've been to a few places. Go up here. I'll show you. Wow. Well, try to avoid some of the big things if you can. My chair is not good at all. This is not where I thought it was going to be, but see, I couldn't go up there, that's for sure. I can't make it. I'm not even sure if I can make it here if I go down there. I don't know if I'll make it back up if we go this way. I've done it with the other chair. I've done it with the 646 I've been around. Huh? Yeah, I know. I ain't kidding. It'll make it down. I don't know if it'll make it up. Left, left. Turn right. You can turn here. Turn. Right. You came from there. This is basically getting out. There's another place. See, we gotta go more up there. See, I don't know. I never done with this chair here. So I don't know what I could do. You can go through that tunnel straight ahead. Thank you. See, I don't even know about this hill. See, I've done it with my, I've done it with my other chair. But I don't know about this. I wonder if we go down there, we can get out. Huh? Hey, excuse me. If I go down this way, you can get out that way? If I go down that road, I can make it out?
Yeah?
Yeah. All right, thanks. To the left, all right. I remember doing this with the other chair. I mean, your chair is better for this stuff than mine. My chair is only high speed. Now, we can either go down this way, I guess, or down that way. This way. I'll show you the La Marina. This is where we are. It's hard. I mean, there's a lot to explore there. I just never done it with this chair, and I'm not sure on the hills with me anyway. You got better traction. I mean, more power for the hills.
I don't want to try them all. You got some gum?
Actually, I don't. I got. Miles. That's it. That's what it shows. It might be wrong. It might not. I don't know. Because to the bridge and over, that's got to be about 12.
Feels longer.
Because you're moving and stopping and moving.
As long as we're turning around going home. I want to eat.
Relax. We're not going home. When you go home? It's fucking 1 o'clock. Hey, you want candy? What are you talking about going home? It just came out. ordered it too.
See?
Yeah. You usually don't even come out this time. It's a pain in the ass. Next time we come back, I want to go to the other park, Inwood Park. We can even go, listen, next time we can go. All the way to the end and go to Van Cortlandt Park. That's in the Bronx. We're right here. We're not far from the Bronx. We go all the way over there. We're in the Bronx. And Van Cortlandt Park is right there. It's right near Riverdale. Put it in your mouth. Break away your teeth.
I'm nuts.
You want me to try to open it?
I got my slobber on. Alright, I'll see you later.
See, look, Dykeman Street, we're going to go down there. We're going to cross here and then go down Dykeman.
Wait, it's not
there. Huh?
Wait, it's not there.
No, Marina. Okay. Thank you. That block is where we go straight next time, all the way to the end, and that takes you to Van Cortlandt Park.
Aho! Let's go!
Look. That's La Marina over there.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
No, no, you can't go there. It's private. We're gonna go in here. We'll go all around and then we'll go up this way. This way, we're gonna go all along on the outside. We're gonna be where that hill is where we go down again. The one that I can't go up, but I can go down. Right. We go through here first, and then we go back. We could go that way if you want, go all the way to the end. The boat ladder. No, no, it's okay. It's good. So this is it. Look. Over there is Riverdale. Look. Over there, that's Bronx. What's the matter? You okay? Yeah, I got it.
If it's on.
Last time when I came, I had the other chair, went over there. With the people, where that tree is, I didn't go that far. Okay. I don't know, I think I must have a video on that. I don't know if I had it, I think I did. Both of them know where it is. I had so many. I had to take them off. I didn't put them on. Well, they took them all. I didn't put them all back. So yeah, you can go back. Watch this guy with the car. No, I want you to go that way if you want to go by the water, but you got to go around, because I don't know. Huh? Unless you could get through the tree, I don't know. Got to get back on the sidewalk. Look, look. You want to go by the water? Huh? Yeah, look, straight ahead. Get on the sidewalk. The bridge. See where we would have been if that thing was closed, was open. Is look. See where those all those greens are?
Yeah.
Follow that all the way down there.
I can't.
Huh?
I can't.
Yeah.
Okay.
You should be able to do it. That road. Once if we would have got in that road, one way to the end where I got to go. I don't know if it's all the way at the tip of that green. That's something else. But it's somewhere, it's only 8 miles.
I'm just trying to figure out if I can make it home.
You worry too much.
I never did this before.
I know, that's why. You gotta learn what your distance, you know, you gotta get the feel for it. When you charge, try to keep track of how many hours that charger is on green, when it's done, you know, charging.
Oh, it's gonna take a charge.
Yeah. Because if you have an idea.
Alright,
see how it goes. I have an idea when I charge this. Look at that. This place closed. Like, it was open. I don't know what happened to it.
La Marina?
That's La Marina. It's like a restaurant place, but I don't know. It was, I guess. Whatever happened. It was supposed to be coming slowly, slowly from over there.
Go fast.
Yeah, that's me and you.
You never go that slow.
No, I'm saying in the boat. That would be me and you. That's the boat we would have. Hey, it works.
It's a nice boat.
It's not bad. All right. I guess we could go this, oh no, that was a problem. We probably could make it, but why? Thank you. there, there's nothing down there. That's just a dead end. I don't know why people walk down there then. I don't get it. I don't even know if I ever went down there. But I think it's just a dead end. But if it's a dead end, why is the cop going down there? I mean, just to look, I guess. Huh? All right, let's go. Let's go back. Yeah, you go first. I'll follow you. Just walk that ramp. Right here. This is the first time I came this way with this chair. So make a left. Yeah, keep going. Thank you. Alright. This is where I got stuck in the rain. Yeah, Larry. Watch your back. It's hard to stop on these hills. No laugh. You gotta make sure that when we go down the hill like that or anything, make sure there's nobody in front of you. Because you're not gonna be able to stop. It's better you gotta just go slow, turn and keep going. I know, but the people, they almost, I couldn't fucking stop. I was gonna run into you if you would stop. If you stop, I couldn't stop behind you in time. Because the hill, you know, the weight of the chair pushes you down. It's a little scary, right? You just gotta be clear. You gotta have nobody stopping in front of you. Or else you gotta tell them to move right away. That's the same thing like going up. This is not. See where you are? You want to go on the rocks? Huh? Wow. Getting hungry yet? What is that last? Gatorade? Whoa. That thing stays in a good spot? Stays in a good spot?
No.
Now what you gotta get? Ask him. Yeah, you speak Spanish. I don't. You don't have a straw? Straw, no. You gotta be careful. They spit you around. Before they know what happened, you'll be boom, 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 boom. I never had it. People like it. Find out. Thank you. Which one? And what? Why don't we go by where we are so we can ride?
But that's what I have to say over there. Okay.
Which ones they have? You said they got some.
Spicy one, right?
I don't know. I want to go, but then I don't want to go home. You know what I'm saying? That's why I figured we stay out, and then at the end, we go to the one where we are. And see what they got. Also, you got to carry these things, you know, and then you got to bring it home. See, if we went all the way, if we went all the way today, on the way back, then we could have stopped there and then go home, you know? Because it would have been later. But now it's too early. Look at this. What happened over there? What is that? No, that big white boat. take a left, Larry.
keep passing each other.
Yeah, let's go.
Everybody.
Pull over over there. It'll be 4 o'clock. 4:20. Go around, it'll be 4:20. It's too early. We're going to go home now. Huh? I know, me too. Only 6.1. I got the other one for you. We'll plug it in when we get home, just to see. The last time we checked, what was it? We did that 32 miles, and what did it say? It was like still 26. That's how it was for me the other time. You don't want to go by Battery Park. We got to go through there. How are we going to go around? It's 3 o'clock, Larry.
It's food time.
Ah, oh, boy. I didn't eat for 2 days. What?
The nurse. The Chinese girl.
Oh, yeah.
Did she ask you if you were doing a colonoscopy?
I don't remember. I think I told her I was doing it.
She asked me if I was going to do it. I said, no. It's okay. That's all right. It's fine.
What does she care?
I don't feel like doing it.
It's your problem.
Today's what? Sunday?
Yeah.
That guy's not there with the doctor.
Who?
Mike.
Hey, they might be.
I want to get two of those.
Let's go. On the way back, we'll see if they're there.
You know.
We got nothing to do. It's too early.
We got plenty of things to do.
What are you going to do? Thank you. it's good. Nice breeze, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, take off. You go first. Get ready. Yeah, yeah, go. Get ready so that way you'll be up. Go! Yeah, yeah. You got the light. Yeah, go, go. Sounds good. The number.
I worry about
the number. No, don't worry, you're good. You got a long way to go. Harbor? That looks good, that ice cream. I got some home too. I got the walnuts, I got the cream, I got the. Thank you. get through there? Could've. all this high, right? It's too bad, it's right there. Thank you. right by. Gotta get that tire fixed. Your tires. Huh? You don't feel that? It's doing it a lot. All the time. Thank you. used it once or twice, yeah. I gotta use it. Uphill, downhill. Watch the last video I put up. A few people watched, I guess. I thought it was you. You sit sideways from the beginning. When you get in, you gotta fix yourself. happen? Huh? Don't worry about it. I don't know, I gotta check. Thank you. Yeah, I know. I thought the same thing. Message to your mailbox. Main menu. 32 miles. Yeah. Got to break that record.
I told you.
You didn't go farther. Not really.
Last time we went to the lighthouse.
Yeah. And back we went all around. This time we went to the bridge, over the bridge, back, then around the park, then the other park, then the yeah, it seemed like it, but it probably it's not. 32 miles.